What is up, everyone? Hello. Welcome. Friday, man. The end of the week. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you've had a strong week, man. I've had an interesting week. Good one, though. So first of today's two videos, Suicide Silence. This is Unanswered, featuring Phil fucking Bozeman, man. This was at the Mitch Lucker Memorial Show. I've not seen it, but it's been getting shouted out an awful lot since the Suicide Silence track we did. I think it was the week before last, even right. It's been getting shouted out an awful lot, man. And do I love myself a bit of Phil fucking Bozeman? It's about time. We need to get some Whitechapel shit on the go as well. Get your favourite Whitechapel track below and do it ASAP. Thank you for tuning in though, guys. Appreciate it. 15k videos are nearly here. Stay tuned. Coming very soon. Hope you enjoy them, man. Got a great fucking mix, you know. To get the popcorn out for that one. I'll jump straight in. I'm so excited to see this. Got a feeling this is going to be pretty fucking sick. Pretty heavy. Suicide Silence Unanswered featuring Phil Bozeman, Whitechapel. Thank you for tuning in. Yeah, fucking down to shit, man. Move your fucking head. Yeah. That feels fucking disgusting, man. Yeah. Wow. Wow, man, the guys are fucking mammoth. Crazy. Heavy. Wow, man, that's power. Holy fuck. Yeah. Oh. If you fucking hell. Sure but sweet, Phil fucking Bozeman, boy. Suicide Silence Unanswered. Featuring Phil Bozeman, Whitechapel. Holy shit, man. The guys are titan. When you're talking about those guttural lows, man, and those piercing fucking screams, there's not many guys like him for a live performance. What the fuck was that? Holy shit, man. I seen him. Actually, recently, I follow Phil on Instagram about a week or two ago, man. Shit, he's looking good these days, man. It's great to see he's looking after himself. And, yeah, brilliant, man. Cool fucking guy, you know. That guy, he's not the biggest of guys, but makes me feel a bit better about not being the biggest of guys either. But he's got the heart of a lion and the fucking voice of a devil, man. Absolutely crazy. I'm... I'm a big Whitechapel fan. Fucking love Whitechapel, man. I don't think we've even done. We done any Whitechapel? I don't know, man. I don't think so. We don't seem to get a shit ton of Whitechapel requests, to be honest. But we need to get some Whitechapel on the channel. Some of the live stuff, some of the live videos I've seen. Holy fuck, it's ridiculous. But Phil aside, great track, really fucking heavy. Great fucking tribute as well. Rest in peace, Mitch. Fantastic. Really great fucking tribute there. But really heavy, guttural, disgusting. You've got shitload of windmill and fucking down t-shirt. There was everything there, man. But that show, I need to really sit down and watch the whole thing because I imagine it's quite a spectacle. But thank you guys for pointing that one out, man. Short but sweet. I wanted to get it on there because obviously it's a great thing to see that. He did that in, you know, in Mitch's honour. And, you know, what a fucking great way to do it, man. Holy shit. Just excellent, fucking flawlessly good performance. Incredible vocals. Cool fucking guy. That's that, man. But it's Friday. Thank you fucking for tuning in, man. Thank you for sticking about. Thank you for being positive. Thank you for getting it. Second video's coming up in a minute. Hope you enjoy it. And then, hopefully the next thing you'll see will be the first of 15. Take it easy, man. Thank you for tuning in.